Here is the ICOM 2730 VHF-UHF dual band ham radio. It has a detachable front panel and dual VFOs as you can see here. The first VFO has been selected as the main band and has been tuned to 145.450 MHz on duplex mode with negative shift of 600 kHz and saved in memory channel 5. It is VU2MJJ repeater frequency with the repeater located on a hill a little over 30 km from here. Power output has been set at the mid-level and can access the repeater comfortably using a CP22E external antenna kept at about 9 meters from the ground level.